Let's make our own chili powder. First, we're going to slice our peppers in half and remove the seeds. And I'm going to put mine in my Excalibur dehydrator and set it at a low temperature. After about 18 hours, when you start hearing that crunch, they're ready to go in the blender. And there you have it. It's that simple.